guys, it's your girl Brie Michelle here. If this is your first time here, today's video is a random Amazon favorites video. A few things here that you may need in your home and a few things that are just random as f- and you're like me, you're on Amazon at 3 o'clock in the morning just buying stuff that you do not need. So I have quite a few things here, so I will not ramble too much in this intro, but you guys already know, go ahead and give this video a thumbs up and subscribe and hit the bell notification so you never miss an upload. The first item I have to talk about here is a neck pillow for when you are traveling. Listen, I am going to Miami this Saturday coming up. So, well, I don't know when this video is going to go up, but I'm going to Miami and I want to be comfortable on the plane. So we ordered these. They actually just came yesterday and I don't want to mess it up with my makeup, but y'all, it's about to be lit on the plane. It has the little snap thing, so you know, it doesn't like fall off or get uncomfortable. I really don't want to get makeup on it, you guys, but you get the gist of how you put it on. I did not know how to take it off. There we go. But yeah, and I'll try to leave a clip of like everything that I bought and the prices somewhere on the screen. A lot of these things that I'm going to show you, I've had for a while. So if I can find it, I'll post it up on the screen. If not, you can just type in whatever the name of the product is and you'll probably more than likely find it. But yeah, I thought this one was so cute and it's pink, girly, just like I like it. Feels really good. It's memory foam and you guys, I cannot wait to get on the plane and just enjoy it. Or even like car rides, long car rides, we sometime, if it's like a 6-hour trip, we'll jump in the car and take it instead of flying sometime. So this is definitely essential if you are a traveler and you like to get comfortable whenever you are traveling. This is definitely a must. So the next item I have to talk about is my coat hanger. I bought this coat hanger, I think, at the beginning of the summer season. It's definitely beneficial now in the fall where it's getting a little chilly and you're starting to put your raincoats out and your winter coats and everything. Just little jackets, you know, to just throw on the coat hanger. I like to keep it right here by my front door so it's easy to come in. And I like how it has that little table thing. That's normally where I keep my purse at. Sometimes my purse just wherever it I drop it at is where it's at. But yeah, I would definitely say this coat hanger was definitely essential. Again, like I said, with the colder months coming up and you know, you're just typically grabbing jackets and raincoats and just throwing it all over the house, this coat hanger is really cute and it complements the room. It looks really good. So the next item I have to talk about are bathing suits. So I only brought one out today, but I ordered a few off Amazon, it has Prime. If you have Prime, you're lit, okay? Like, it's lit. You get it in 1 to 2 days. So, again, like I said, I'm going to Miami, so I needed things a little fast. And I sometimes am a procrastinator when it comes to ordering things, but I know Amazon will have it here to me by the time I leave for my trip. So I ordered this cute little bathing suit. It's like a thong bikini bathing suit, but again, I'm going on vacation, chilling, so I'm going to have the buns out, baby. Do you hear me? But it's so cute. I was going to get a black one and keep it pretty simple, but I'm glad I opted to go with this. I tried it on with my cover-up that I'm probably going to wear it with. I've already washed it. Under intimates and undergarments, you definitely want to wash them before putting them on. So I already washed them, so they're ready to go in my suitcase whenever, you know, I get ready to pack. But Amazon has really good bathing suits, so you should definitely check them out. I got this one and I got like a wine color one that was really pretty. I got a white one to complement my skin tone. Literally majority of like 80% of my bathing suits come from Amazon. So the next thing I have to talk about is my glasses holder. So I wear eyeglasses. I just have it in contacts right now, but 90% of the time I have on my glasses. And I have a few pair of glasses, about 4 or 5 pairs, and they were just kind of like scattered all over my dresser, and it just wasn't very appealing and a good organizer for my glasses. So I went with this here. The only thing I don't really like about it is it's very slippery. Like, these things will fall out. It actually fell out before, and all my glasses flew everywhere. So that's the only thing I don't like about it. It's really slippery. But it holds 6 pairs of glasses. So I just have my shades in here. I have my glasses on the top, and then some shades in the bottom, which I will be talking about next. But I want to get stackables because I want to have just like glasses and then shades up here. Absolutely love this purchase. It looks really nice just sitting on my dresser. So really cute, white, sleek. I think they had like a black color. They had a bunch of colors, but white just went well in my room. And the next things, the follow-up with that, I have to talk about are shades. Amazon has bomb shades for the low. So this first pair, I think these were $10 if I'm not mistaken, but really, really cute. I love the style of them, like the little cutoff. They're really cute. Can't wait to bring these to the beach with me, well, Miami with me. And then I also got these 2 pairs. I believe these were like 2 for $15 or 2 for $16. Still bomb for these shades. So I got a black pair. I haven't worn the black pair yet. I don't really care for the black pair. Maybe it was just the outfits I had on. I didn't like them. But these are the black pair. I like the other ones better than this black pair. But I absolutely love the like rose gold. They are so dusty. Oh my gosh, they're so dusty. But these are really cute as well. I really like these. I've worn these actually a couple of times. So, like I said, Amazon got really good shades. You can get this kind. They had a bunch of different ones that you can like mix and match, but I just went with the basic black and then the basic rose gold one. Another accessory that I got off Amazon are anklets. I got 12 for $12.99. Listen, I be seeing people sell anklets for, I don't know how much they sell them for because I don't buy them, but I love to support people and the things that they try to do in life. But if I can get 12 for $12.99 and then what, I have to probably buy one from you for like $3, $4. No ma'am, sorry. So they have all different type of styles. Sorry, I probably should have tried it on and like inserted a clip along with my bathing suit, but it's cool. You guys get the gist of everything. But they have all different type of little styles that you can get. I worn a few already, broken a few done faded, changed color, but it's okay because you have 12 and I have a bunch of them here. So these are, and look, I still have a lot here actually. I still have a lot. So the next thing I have to talk about is my nail kit, just everything, nails. So when we first got in quarantine, obviously, you know, we couldn't go to the nail salon, but I still wanted to get my nails done. So I bought a 500 pack of nails. They come coffin shaped already, so that's a plus. Only thing is they are slightly longer than what I like them, so I do have to cut them and reshape them and everything. But I mean, whatever, it's not that hard to do. But I got 500 pieces of nails. I got jewels. So what, you go to the nail salon and get like 3 jewels for like $10 or however much they cost. I don't know. I don't get jewels at the nail salon. I just normally do basic paint even at home. I just wanted to buy this because it was fairly cheap. I think it was $7 if I can remember pretty well. I think this was $7. And you get a bunch of them, you guys. Like, and they have like all different like kinds of shapes and sizes and styles of jewels. But I just opted for this one because, again, I don't wear jewels. So I just wanted to get something that was, you know, pretty decent and pretty plain. But yeah, got these. Bought a UV light because I do like gel nails. Listen, I don't have time to be waiting for nails to dry. Who got time for that? Nobody. We got places to be. We ain't got time to be waiting. So I bought this, which came in handy. And I also bought some gel polishes. This is the Born Pretty brand. I absolutely love these polishes. However, I probably will not repurchase because they are really tiny. They come 6 in a pack. But they are tiny, you guys. But yes, I do my own nails at home, my own press-ons. I actually have a video on that, so you can definitely check it out when you finish watching this one, though, because we still got some more goodies to go through. But I did do a DIY press-on nail video, so definitely check that out. So a few more things here and then we will be done. The next thing I have to talk about is my coffee mug holder. Now, this is one of the random things that I bought at like 3 o'clock in the morning. I don't know. I think I like some of the coffee mugs I have. I think they're really appealing and cute to look at. And I kind of just wanted to keep everything kind of organized in my kitchen. Like, I wanted to keep my Keurig together with the K-cups and the coffee mugs and sugar and everything. So I bought that. It looks really good on my cabinet. I mean, not on my cabinet. On my counter. And yeah, like I said, it was a puzzle. When I got it, I'm like, why the hell did I even buy this? But I actually do use it. I like it. Like I said, it's really accessible. Everything is right there for me. And the next thing I have to talk about are coasters. So I am a coaster girl. I grew up with coasters at my house. I just feel like it's the respectful thing to do to grab a coaster when you go to somebody's house and you have something to drink, if they have them. If you do not have coasters in your house, you definitely need to get them. You know, your drinks and stuff leave watermarks and it's just not appealing, and people should respect your shit, you know, like you should respect your shit. So get you some coasters, baby. And I got these cute ones. It's really cute. So it says, don't F up the table, please. Not sure if you're going to see it with the lights, and it's kind of marble white looking, but really cute. And it came in a 6-pack, and it came in this little like coffee, coaster holder. And then I just sit it on my glass coffee table, that way when people hear, they can see it. It's easy to grab, just pick it up. And I like the slogan. It's really cute, it's catchy. Some people don't know about coaster, so I like how it says, don't F up the table, please. And it kind of clicks, like, oh, coaster, let me grab that. Again, I grow coasters in my house. It's just, it's respect. People don't come over here f***ing up my shit. Like, show some respect, okay? So this next item is for all my drinkers out there, and those are wine stoppers. So I got these off Amazon. Of course, it's an Amazon favorites video. Why do I keep saying that? But they came in a 6-pack, and I think they were like $7.99. They came in different colors. I think we accidentally threw the sixth one away. It was black. It must have just got lost in the sauce and just blended in. But again, they come in different colors. I really like these silicone ones just because they last longer. They're easier to clean. I used to have ones that was kind of like the metal material, but after a while of washing, it starts chipping at the paint, and then you don't want that to get in your wine. That's, you know, not sanitary, it's not healthy. So I love the silicone ones because, again, they're easy to clean and they don't damage as easily. I feel like they'll last longer. So I bought a 6-pack of these. So two more items here and then we will be done. So the next thing are pillowcases, well, satin pillowcases. Sorry, it's white, so it's probably like really bright with the lights and everything. But I got silk pillowcases, well, satin pillowcases, two for $10 off Amazon. I don't really care sometimes to go to bed with like bonnets and scarves on my head and all that. So satin pillowcases are really good. They protect your hair and they're protected. They're really good for your skin. Cotton dries out your hair and your skin, and it tugs at it, and it's just not the best. It soaks up all the moisture out your face. So I just try to steer away from the cotton pillowcases if I can. If you guys watch my cleaning videos, sometimes you'll see I'll have a satin pillowcase and a cotton one. My boyfriend doesn't really like the cotton, the satin pillowcases. So I really mainly bought them for me. But I absolutely love these. They have all different colors to match whatever bedding you have. Again, if you watch my videos, you know my bedding is white and gray. So I just went and got some white ones. And then I'm actually going to order some gray ones as well, because two is just not cutting it for me. I change my sheets out every week, so that is a lot of washing that I do. So I want to get some gray ones. I have like my regular pillows up there, like the cotton ones. Sorry, my monitor keeps cutting off. But whenever it's time to actually go to sleep, I use my satin pillowcase, like the pillow with this pillowcase on it. So the last thing I have to talk about are beauty blenders. So if you guys don't know, the beauty blender brand is $20 for one beauty blender. I don't know about y'all, but I don't have $20 to be buying a bunch of beauty blenders, and I use a different beauty blender every time I do my makeup, and I need a bunch of them because I don't want to just keep washing that one over and over again, and the wear and tear, all of that, whatever. So Amazon had a 4-pack of beauty blenders. Cannot remember how much I paid for these because it was a while ago. But they got like different colors, and I like this set because they have two different colors and then two different styles. So this one is just looks like this, the regular, I guess, beauty blender style, and then you have this one that has like the smooth edge, and then, you know, it looks like that. And then they come in two different colors. So you got this style in the light purple and the dark purple, and then this style in the dark purple, light purple as well. So that is it. I know that was a lot of stuff, but Amazon is bomb, okay? It's like, it's not nothing that you cannot get off Amazon. Like, how do you not think about Amazon? I go to Amazon before I go anywhere to see that because I have Prime. Like, we have Prime. It'll be here in time. No shipping is bomb. I still get the student discount with the Prime. Like, Amazon is literally your best friend. They have everything up there that you can possibly think of. And again, it comes in a good, timely manner. So, can't beat it. Hope you guys enjoy the stuff that I have here. Hopefully, it'll be beneficial in your life and you should get it. And like I said, a lot of these things, majority of these things that I have are beneficial in my everyday life. And then some things are just some stuff I wanted to treat myself with, you know, but I still use it and it's still beneficial and useful in my life as well. But I will go ahead and cut this video short and quit there. Again, give this video a thumbs up. Definitely subscribe and check out some more videos. So I'm gonna just sit here till you guys click on one of these videos right here or two. I might fuck around and just put two of them right here for y'all. But yeah, and until next time, bye.